226, pink and black version. Don't mind that's just doing. Come with your bags, a little sample bag of BBs. It's only plastic, or actually very heavy plastic, and the only metal part is a band inside. So I'm kind of sick. Yeah, it does that. But when you talk it back, it doesn't have a lucky flare, but I like to make it have one. See, you can put one on. I can actually lucky flare. But when you put the bag in, you have to slam it in and put it go forward. Oh, look, weird. Back here. Mag out, you can push your mag in, and you can, yeah, and yeah, very nice feeling, very nice. A little grip here for your hand. Boom, 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 boom. Boom! Function. You have to like cock it back like that, and then yeah, they can do this work. There's two settings when you cock this slide back. There's one just for that, and then one, two. Yeah. My shooting test will be in another video. It will be the one after next. So yeah, goodbye. Oh yeah, follow me on Facebook. Like, comment, and subscribe. When we reach 1,000 subscribers, I will take this airsoft gun, I will pull it up in my head, and pull the trigger. 150 or 1,500 subscribers. I did that be worth it. Bye guys.